All right, so I'm back for episode 29. Just gonna be making another big batch of episodes. So, yeah. Not everyone is up in the household yet. But mostly everyone is. Yeah. So, I've been thinking about getting a few new pieces of equipment, and that semi that you guys had seen in the last episode was just one of the big upgrades that I'm gonna be having in this farm. So, but we'll still get wagons. Fancy you ask, because I'm about to tell you. I am gonna get some wagons too. But anyway, heading down to the shop right now with the old 7488, as I am gonna be plowing some terraces. Well, I'm gonna be plowing some stuff in. This morning I went over to go grab the signs and the piece I had lost over at Will's from the concert last night. So I got to the shop, there's the plow, get this tractor hooked up. So now I'm gonna head back off to the farm. So, this plow that I got is like a Verlin plow. It's on lease until I can get the terraces on that field all plowed in. So, yeah. Just gotta keep moving. Yes, there's a... Yes, ladies and gentlemen, there's a... So, then we're just busy plowing it down here. Thank you. what the heck could be there. Something here. Yeah, but I'm having at it already. So. Now I back down and then I start again. I know the combine's probably done. Yeah, it is done. Or it's stuck. There we go. Yeah, so we're gonna just gonna keep plowing away. Whoa. You don't get to stay there. You are coming out. There we go. Good. I guess nothing I can do about that there, so. I'm gonna turn around here and get started again. A little bit. Oh well. There we go. Of course. Stuck in the dang river. I guess I gotta go and drag him back out. To the side here. Come on. There we go. And since this is just a straight strip, it's fine. hold it. Oh, excuse me, guys. But I guess I'll see you guys in the next one.